Hi, gorgeous. Are you ready for another Advent? Today we're going to be doing an Instagram workout from one of the fitness queens herself, Whitney Simmons. I love her. I love her program. I love her videos. I've watched her on YouTube. She is amazing. She's so fun and bubbly, so I'm super excited. We're gonna be doing an ab workout from her Instagram, which is then on her program Alive as well. Because she doesn't talk throughout this video, we're gonna be really focused for enjoyment purposes on the uniqueness of the moves, how well they actually interacted with me, did I feel like it was too hard for me to do and really put me in a down mood, that kind of thing. Not so much about her personality because obviously she doesn't talk throughout this video. We will also be going over difficulty and of course the bang for your buck score. So what are we waiting for? Let's get to it. And that one is in the books. I've gotta give Whitney props. This was super fast. It says 5 minutes. It's actually 5 rounds of 30 seconds with 30 second breaks in between. Now, if you did the rest in between each of them, technically your workout ends at about 4 minutes and 30 seconds because you don't have to count that last break as part of the workout. The format of the video was great. When I pulled it up on Instagram Reels, it kept playing, but I could mute it so I could play my own music. I had an interval timer play on my phone so that every 30 seconds it would give me a ding. So I started right before then, and it gave me a ding every 30 seconds so I knew when to take a break and when to jump onto the next one. But I wasn't having to worry about scrolling through and waiting for the video because the video was constantly cycling every 5 seconds to the next move. So I could just look, see what the next move was. I didn't have to remember anything. It is also kind of nice that because it's so quick, you're not focused on staring at a screen, but it gives you enough time to actually look at it. She is in bright colors. The video is easy to watch. She lays it out in a really easy way in the description. So from an enjoyment standpoint, I would give her probably a 4. It's, like I said, pretty to look at. It was, you know, formatted really well, but there wasn't a ton of pizzazz, but it also wasn't completely dead for only being basically a muted video. So props to having personality when literally you have no voice to do so. It wasn't working specifically my abs as much as it was working my entire core, as well as the stabilizers within that. So although it didn't feel like I'm burning afterwards or anything like that, it definitely did feel like I worked up a sweat and that it was working those stabilizers, which I'm not so great at balance, so that's not necessarily a bad thing for me. Because of all that, I'd probably give her difficulty a 4. It was definitely something anyone could jump in and do, but it's also a great way to end the workout or to start your workout as a little bit of a warm up. Obviously, you can see that I've got a little bit of sweat going on, so it did something. Take what I say with a grain of salt. The bang for your buck score really, really surprised me. I burned a total of 22 calories. Now that doesn't seem like a lot, especially compared to some of our other workouts that burned more like 60. However, this workout only calculated to 4 minutes and 37 seconds for me. So when you calculate that out, it equates to a 0.079 calories per second. A lot of that could probably be equated to the mountain climbers, which are very cardiocentric, which pick your heart rate up, which can burn more calories. But at the same time, you can't burn all those calories in the last 30 seconds. So there was definitely some work being done throughout the entirety of the video. So props to you, Whitney. I had my doubts just because it looked kind of easy. It wasn't super difficult, but that just means that it works and it works well. If you liked this video, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe. I have a ton more of these. I need motivation to keep going and I want to hear from you. Have you tried Whitney's Alive workout? Did you find it helpful? Was there a more difficult ab workout you wanted me to try? I want to know. Until tomorrow, bye, gorgeous.